this ride.
Me too.
It's not really as windy anymore. But it's still hazy. I think that's why they named it the Smoky Hills. And there's lots of farming too. I feel like this is the longest state. We've been driving.
California would be pretty long.
I'm talking about like drive as of driving.
Oh, that we've gone through? Yeah.
Definitely not as long as Illinois.
Uh-oh.
Illinois is far more.
Drive from Houston to Michigan, that was the longest state.
Yeah, it sure was. I'm talking about, yeah.